Gohan! Back already? That's so. If you have time before Bulma finishes her spaceship, you might as well get some studying in.
Okay.
After a fierce showdown with the Saiyans, the Earth was safe once again. But that safety came at a hefty price. The Dragon Balls, the only hope of bringing back those who had lost their lives, were gone. Thanks to what Vegeta said, however, Gohan and the others learned of more Dragon Balls on Kami's homeworld, planet Namek. After they had found Kami's old spaceship, Gohan and the others made preparations for their long, arduous trip to Namek.
To find out.
Holding out for hope on planet Namek.
Maybe the spaceship's ready for takeoff. She wanted to talk to me specifically. I'm not sure I'll be of much help, though. Get over how huge Bulma's place is.
Just the person I was looking for.
Huh? What's up, Bulma?
We're gearing up to go to Namek, right? I'm working on the spaceship that's gonna get us there. But I'm short on parts.
Oh, bummer.
With Goku in the hospital practically mummified in bandages, you're the only one left for the job.
Oh, no problem, Bulma. Leave it to me.
That's the spirit. Here's what I need. Think you can handle that?
Thank you. I think I can handle this.
Talk about speedy service.
Does everything check out?
Sure does. Great job. I'll have this spaceship up and running in no time.
Thanks a bunch, Bulma.